Bitch drive a all white rank. Couldn't hit it if you niggas had aim. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost all the shame. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends.
What's good, YouTube? It's the Only Juice. And today we got that first video. We got that first video, the premiere. Let's get it. Alright. So what we gonna be doing today is, my friend still got an iPhone 6, you feel me? And little does he know, I still got my old one too. So, you know, put two and two together, you know what's gonna happen. You know what's going down. Alright, let's get it. I'm about to go pick up my friend. We about to get this shit started. Let's go.
Just got my cameraman picked up.
Help, y'all.
You know how we're doing it. And we about to get it to the lake right now. Hi y'all. So what we're going to the lake right now. I told them we're about to meet up with some friends there, so I mean, I don't think he's gonna think anything of it. So we're about to just meet up with some friends there. And yeah, let's get it. Let's go.
These to get ruined just in case he pushes me in or something, you know. I gotta pull out the Crocs, you feel me?
Waterproof.
Cause you know, the heat on my feet can't get ruined like that easily. So I'm somehow going to get his phone. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but yeah, we're just gonna wing it.
We're doing a vlog today here. Better get this active. I think Garrett, Cole, and Chance are down here. So we're about to meet up here, chill for a little bit, then we're about to find something to do. But I think they're about to be here.
Yeah, it's usually maybe one or two people. Yeah. The dog's usually packed, but usually letting it off leash and moving around, you know.
Hello? Jake, Cole and all them are up there. So just get them when you're done. Yeah. Alright, he's coming on. Let's get. Alright, so I got my phone. Got his phone. Let's switch to Casey. He still got this bum ass iPhone 6. Right. He knows I got his phone, but he thinks it's his phone.
Jake. What? Oh my God!
Bro.
Oh shit.
I'm hella wet right now.
Bro! Where did you throw it? Actually.
It's gone. Looks like you gotta get an upgrade.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Bro.
Oh, man, Jake.
Oh, shit.
Where'd you throw it?
It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
You're never gonna find it.
That is foul.
Oh shit, he's off that. Damn, we were supposed to have a vlog. We were supposed to go swimming.
Shit. Bro, I'm wet right now. He ran up to his truck because he's off that. I think he's about to go home. He don't even know. All right, let's go.
Hey, chill. Look, your phone's in your bag.
Where'd it go?
Did you pull that?
Oh.
What the fuck did you throw in there?
I threw my old phone in there.
Where's my case?
It's in the water. You don't need that though. Hey, easy, huh?
So we're gonna.
It's time for an upgrade, anyways. All right, y'all. He knows what happened. He's not as mad. But you know, he got pranked by the number one prankster in the nation. You know what I'm doing it. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know, do all the stuff. Share it if you want. And stay tuned for the next video. Let's get it.